Apomorphine is a morphine derivative D2 dopamine agonist used to treat hypomobile off episodes of advanced Parkinson's disease. In this video, let's find found. What is apomorphine? What is apomorphine used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking apomorphine? How does apomorphine work? How to use apomorphine? What is apomorphine? Apomorphine, sold under the brand name Apokyn among others, is a type of apomorphine having activity as a non-selective dopamine agonist which activates both D2-like and, to a much lesser extent, D-like receptors. It also acts as an antagonist of 5-HT2 and alpha-adrenergic receptors with high affinity. What is apomorphine used for? Apomorphine is indicated to treat acute, intermittent treatment of hypomobility, off episodes associated with advanced Parkinson's disease. What is apomorphine? Apomorphine, sold under the brand name Apokyn among others, is a type of apomorphine having activity as a non-selective dopamine agonist which activates both D2-like and, to a much lesser extent, D-like receptors. It also acts as an antagonist of 5-HT2 and alpha-adrenergic receptors with high affinity. Side effects. Nausea and vomiting are common side effects when first beginning therapy with apomorphine. Antiemetics such as trimethylbenzamide or domperidone, dopamine antagonists, are often used while first starting apomorphine. Other side effects include orthostatic hypotension and resultant faint, sleepiness, dizziness, runny nose, sweating, paleness, and flushing. More serious side effects include dyskinesias, especially when taking L-DOPA, fluid accumulation in the limbs, edema, suddenly falling asleep, confusion and hallucinations, increased heart rate and heart palpitations, and persistent erections, priapism. Pharmacodynamic. Apomorphine is a dopaminergic agonist that may stimulate regions of the brain involved in motor control. It has a short duration of action and a wide therapeutic index as large overdoses are necessary for significant toxicity. Given the incidence of nausea and vomiting in patients taking apomorphine, treatment with trimethylbenzamide may be recommended prior to or during therapy. Antiemetic pre-treatment may be started 3 days prior to beginning therapy with apomorphine. It should only be continued as long as is necessary and generally for no longer than 2 months. Mechanism of action. Apomorphine is a non-ergoline dopamine agonist with high binding affinity to dopamine D2, D3, and D5 receptors. Stimulation of D2 receptors in the caudate putamen, a region of the brain responsible for locomotor control, may be responsible for apomorphine's action. However, the means by which the cellular effects of apomorphine treat hypomobility of Parkinson's remain unknown. Half-life. The terminal elimination half-life of a 15 mg sublingual dose of apomorphine is 1.7 hours, while the terminal elimination half-life of an intravenous dose is 50 minutes. Dose. Parkinson disease. Indicated for acute, intermittent treatment of hypomobility, off episodes, end of dose wearing off and unpredictable on-off episodes, associated with advanced Parkinson disease. Subcutaneous, Apokyn. Initial, 2 mg, 0.2 liters, SC, PRN. Also see administration for details regarding test dose. Titrate on the basis of effectiveness and tolerance, not to exceed 6 mg, 0.6 milliliters, / dose. Average frequency of dosing in clinical trials was TID. Experience with single doses greater than 6 mg, dosing 5 times per day, or with total daily doses greater than 20 mg, sublingual, Kynmobi. Initial, 10 mg SLPRN, not to exceed 5 doses / day. Separate doses by at least 2 hours. A single dose is ineffective for a particular off episode. A second dose should not be given for that off episode. Maximum single dose, 30 mg. Safety advice. Studies in animals have shown evidence of an increased occurrence of fetal damage, the significance of which is considered uncertain in humans. That's all the information about apomorphine we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video, to update more health information.